I heard some things on the radio yesterday by Mr. Rush Limbaugh, and he was saying that everything seems to be about race, if I am not misquoting him. He talked at quite a great length about it. He said, everybody is talking about race, race, race. He said, everything is not about race, and that what we need to talk about is big government taking over people's lives. Now, I don't like to misquote anybody, so I'm not going into depth on it, but I listened to him at great length. And I listen to people. Part of the codification that I write about is that you listen to everybody, because everything that people should be doing on this planet, everything that people should be doing on this planet, in my opinion, and what I think is according to logic, should be about problem solving. Every move that people make, they should wake up in the morning thinking about. Now, there are a lot of problems, and people are always talking about their problems. People are in pain about their problems. So it's logical that people would be thinking about, well, maybe I should be a person who is about problem solving.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that if everybody got on that wavelength, the world might be a better place, because when you solve problems in the most constructive fashion, that is, then it's logical to think that the result will be, it will be a better world,
yes,
all
sir.
The way around.
Yes, sir.
So that's what I've been thinking about.
Mm-hmm.
And how do you, what is the process for solving problems? Well, in my estimation, by stumbling and fumbling around and whatnot, I noticed that most problems are solved through a process of questions and answers. You ask enough questions and get enough answers, you can solve problems. All scientists, when they are in a laboratory, are actually asking questions. What is this? What is that? What is this grain of sand? Why is this grain of sand in the universe? Why is this grain of sand that I found at the bottom of the ocean different from other grains of sand? What is the purpose that I can use it for? Is there any purpose for it? And the assumption with most scientists is that everything can serve a purpose, and everything can serve a constructive purpose.
Yes.
So therefore, you notice everything in the universe around you.
Mm-hmm.
So I was thinking within the context of Mr. Rush Limbaugh making this statement that everything is about race. So the first thing you want to know if someone makes a statement, is it true? And it seems like a lot of discussions are about race. I know I talk about it all the time. All of the work that I have written is about the problem of race.
Yes.
Why do I think about the problem of race as being a problem? Because I say it is not only a problem, it's the biggest problem.
Mm-hmm.
And I've also said on the within the book itself, the textbook for victims of white supremacy, that you're not going to solve any major problem between people on this planet, period, without solving the problem of race.